Here's a little tip for those of you who are brand new to playing slide guitar. At the very beginning, it can be tricky working out how much pressure to put on your slide. Not enough pressure, and your strings are going to rattle away at you. Too much, and you'll hit the frets. What you want is pressure between a harmonic and a fretted note. Find the sweet spot, and you've got it.